Lately I've been thinking of Christmas vacation as a welcome vacation from